Welcome back to Let's Play A Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion, or THE Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and I want to fight that thing. I mean, giving very low experience, but they still seek our death nonetheless. Is this the right way? Leaving the Sorcery School, this is a dead end. And heading back to Guia. This professor... all of a sudden it stopped, even though I didn't. And I'm used to... I thought it was a little cutscene coming up. Oh, dead end with... Ah! Monsters. Silent toads. Great horny toads. I'm gonna paralyze Avon. You missed with the silent spell. Well, let's try to defeat these things ourselves. Avon can hang out. Oh, damn. I just ignored that paralysis completely. I don't know where I'm going. I think that sign is somewhere around here. Yeah. Alright, east is Guia, which then turns north, I think. Yeah. Yeah, and it says north, but it's actually this way. Retis says, I'll be waiting at the inn again. Okay, says Avon. What's wrong, Retis? Says Rael. Is she still avoiding her brother, Rouca? Rael, Professor Eleanor, I have a favor to ask you. Please don't tell Rouca about me. Why? Says Rael. You are Ruka's sister, aren't you? There must be a reason, Eleanor says. I'm going now. A young man's voice says, Oh, it's you. Okay, is that Rouca? Gatekeeper says, Good, we're about to go and look for you. Did anything happen? Says Ava. An accident occurred in Guia Mine. We can't contact Sapphire Eyes either. It looks like the monsters showed up in a great number. What? Says Ava. My colleagues and the plant manager went in, but they haven't come out yet. Is he alright, says Rutis? Who are you? I'm Rouca's sister. Is he okay? I don't know. I just know he was in the mine when it happened. No! Hey, Rutis, says Avon. Rutis, calm down. Let me go, Avon. I must help him, my Rouca. There's Lucius in the mine. She won't let anything bad happen to him. First of all, you can't help anyone if you're so shaken yourself. But, don't worry, I'm with you on this one. Let's go in together and see what's happening in the mine. Avon? You're not alone, says Rael. I'll come too. Eleanor says, of course, I'll accompany you as well. Uti says, Professor Eleanor, Rael? Thank you. gatekeeper says, "Hey, what happened?" Eamon says, "We'll go and take a look at the mine. You stay here and keep your watch." "Thank you. That's exactly what we wanted to ask you. We'll be counting on you then." "You can take the truck at the end of the factory to get to Guia Mine. Please do be careful." Alright, so we can go in this place now. What if we try to leave? Can we leave the area and just look around the town instead? Oh, we are up. Alright, I know it makes no sense at all, guys, but I'm just gonna check around and see if these people have anything new to say. "What's wrong? They say something happened in the mine. Did another accident happen?" "We're not telling you." "Hi, Professor Eleanor. Professor Maggot, are you drinking again? Please don't take this the wrong way. I didn't come here to drink. I was exploring a new approach to my lecture in a relaxed atmosphere." "Here you go," the bartender says. "One more, as you asked." Everyone's silent. "I guess I shouldn't drink, huh?" "You'd better not," says Eleanor. "You just stop drinking." "Hi there, what would you like to have?" "I'm sorry, soft drinks, yeah. Read that before. Last episode." Alright, he says the same thing too. He says that. Alright, the innkeeper never says anything, so not gonna bother. The only thing she says is, you know, "Would you like to rent a room and it's this much?" "Professor Eleanor! You came in a good time. I have a very good proposition for you." "Well, we are sort of in a hurry." "Oh, Professor Eleanor, a woman's life is in her home. Don't forget that." That's the proposition? Stay home? In that case, denied. Oops. "I heard an accident happen in the mine. Lucius the Sapphire Eyes is there, so we shouldn't worry too much. At any rate, the bottom line is that we don't have enough adventurers. We should call back Max right away." Anything happened in the mine this time? "Oh, may peace return soon." I wasn't expecting her to say anything different. Just to go talk to him again. Alright, let's check around with other peoples. Now I know it makes no sense at all. He said that. Like she's watching through the window to see when he comes out of there. A thief sneaked into my house while I was away on my pilgrimage to the Holy Capital. Nothing was stolen, but I don't feel good. If I find out who did this, I'll give the person a hard time. Well, says Rutice. Hey, Rutice, says Avon. Don't worry, she says. I must be honest. Rutice confessed to Rayo about what she had done and bowed her head low. Alright, she was the one who was impersonating Rayo? I'm really sorry. I want to atone for my sin. I'll receive whatever punishment you'll give me. I can't hear well lately. I couldn't make out what you have just said. But I have very good eyes. My eyes tell me that you're not a bad person. I can see from your clear eyes. Thank you. Thank you very much. I like you. If you have any problem, just come to me. Thank you for your kindness, says Rutice. Hi, Rail. Play with me, please. I'm sorry, but I'm very busy right now. I'll play with you later. I don't like it. There's some noise from the factory. Has something happened. I hope it's not an accident again. It's an accident again. No, it could have been an accident on purpose. I don't want your trash, kitty. Not a new saying. Did anything happen at the factory? Father. Okay, I think we've talked to everybody out here in the town. Oh, that guy in there is gone. Other workers went to the mine to save the plant manager and Rouca. I stayed here in case something goes wrong with the blast furnaces. Darn. Is everyone all right? Oh, what did he say? The entrance to the mine is located at the back of the factory. Please go and save Rouca and others. Well, there was a worker here, but he's not there right now. Let's take a peek over here. Oh, okay. So the plant manager wouldn't normally be here, but he's in the mine with Lucius. Okay, so just that one worker stayed behind. Oh, you! Avon says, the gatekeepers told us about what happened. We'll go into the mine too, says Rail. Thank God. Round monsters with spikes are wandering about in the mine in a large number. Please be careful. Oh, cool. Haha. Are we starting a rail shooter here? Nope. I think it was that. Interesting. Well, we have to take that one too. Well, we have to take one of those two. Sorry, we're gonna get skipping going on. I guess I'll take the right one first. Ah, cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, which way? That way. Wow, okay. Oh, that round spiky monster. Goat compy and twin compy. What are they called? Goat compy. Well, they all can reach this one, so let's start with this one. The goat compy's probably the toughest one. It looks like he has two little babies there with him. Small compy fire. Took all of us to kill one. Alright, let's go for this one. Not gonna be able to reach. Well, that was a good amount of experience. Oh. Dead end. Can we crawl through here? No. Alright, let's fight this thing, I guess. Same. Only now we're side to side. Horizontally. Oh boy, that was a pretty heavy hit there. Real. Hitting a rail very hard. Little healing. Oops. Wrong button. I'm gonna throw a save just in case that other way to go is somewhere we want to see. Because I don't know where it goes. Might just go to like a little one room with a chest or something. I just want to see what's around here first before these things. Oh, it's a dead end anyway. Alright, so we're going back. We'll fight these, we'll kill them with our deadlies. Oh, wait. Oh, he's the only one who doesn't have one. Magical boom. Nice. Oh, it didn't kill any of them, though. Hopefully he kills us. Oh, he killed the other one. Alright, so these two are very damaged. Deadly there, and the rest of us will focus on this middle one. Actually, Eleonora, crystal robe. Oh, that's something that helps us. All right, let's wait on it. Oh, I forgot there was another one. Don't you feel unimportant? Completely forgot you were there. Rail! Nice, Rail. Making level 24. Something though. Alright, so we have to take this back. Pretty sure. Let me just walk over here. There's nothing there. Okay. Oh! No, thank you. Okay. Keep forgetting to look at this. Well, this is skills. I never use any of these things. It's just the game's not that tough that you need to use that stuff. Power bestowed by Scotia. Summons copy of Scotia to call power of water. I'll try to remember to use that next time. And then I want to see what her deadly is. Increases the defense of allies by providing the power of the water spirit. Okay. I think I'll save hers in case we come against a boss. Alright, so we're going all the way back now to take the other one. I'm assuming this is going to take us back. See, I wonder what's ahead, though, to the right. It's the path not traveled. So I'm assuming this was a dead end, and to the left is actually where we want to be going. And I like that, because I don't want to miss out on exploring anything, you know what I'm saying? So this way, we pretty much know it has to be this way. going back down south. Interesting. And west. Oh, and then north again. Wow. This is quite a long way. But we made it. Well, this looks like a sign. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Sorry, guys. Yeah. Fine. Oh, just the two of them now. You can see Monstre. Oh. I've been using him for spells anyway. I probably should. Thanks for coming over to us. Now we'll wail on you. Well, this thing is... That thing was a little tough. A little toughy over there, aren't you? Avon! Well, Eleanor levels up, actually, to level 25. How does she feel about these kids catching up to her in levels? Well, they are up to her in levels. How is she with magic? Just in case... And because the cat keeps finding them... I'll use the Arcanum on her. It'll probably be replaced by the cat shortly. So... Avon says, look! Lucius? Says Avon. I wonder what's to the north, if anything. You came to help us? Says the miner. Well, she doesn't look too good. Lucius, hang on, says Retis. Eleanor says, her vital signs are fine. She must have lost consciousness due to the shock of the spell. We must let her lie still for a while. Good, says Avon. So she's not hurt? What happened, says Eleanor. The miner says, a ton of monsters came out from the mine. Lucius took them down one after another, but strange men appeared with light. Strange men, says Avon. A young man with silver hair and a sorcerer wearing a hood. Lucius was taken off guard and hit by their spell. She lost consciousness because of the shock. Ruti says they must be members of Octum's apostles. Rail says, "Wah, Aven!" "Oh, speak of the devil," says Aven. "We promise we'll rescue your friends in the mine, so please carry Lucius to a safe place." "All right, we're counting on you." Okay, here we go. Well, these not a boss battle. I'm gonna save her Elanoa's deadly move. I don't want to call it deadly because he's really just buffing us up. Okay, but speaking of deadly, I'm gonna use one here. Trading blows. Oh, Rail needs healing. Aven, level 26. Rutis, he got something called Brave Up, probably a skill. And Rutis, level 26 as well. And we get an SP Arcanum too. I think we're full of those though. Right. "It's a piece of cake," says Rail. "Let's go and rescue the rest," says Aven. "Rouca, wait for me," says Rutis. Alright, let's heal him. Wrong person. I just want to peek over here and see if there's anything over here. Like a chest or something. That's my SP Arcanum 1 that I just used, replaced. Oh, there's more. Oh, this is a dead end. Alright, there's just this thing here. Let's kill it. Or things. This is filled with my magic. Looks like we're gonna take another minecart over here.